Hello guys, you can't believe this. I'm Gachurin here. I'm talking now for the first time. Oh my gosh! Oh my! Look, it literally says it up there. All right, yeah. I'm just pressing 4, I'm in, okay? Yeah. Look, so I'm in the 4th floor. I think this is what happened. I think it just shut down, so yeah. I think it hit the inner lock or something. I think this door hit the elevator cabinet was moving. And the elevator shut down because of that, so. But most other elevators don't end up getting stuck like this. Okay. I go pause the video real quick. Alright, let me try this one more time. Okay, so that we need some assistance. Alright, we totally need some assistance. Alright, we totally need some assistance here. Let me just pause the video. Alright. They said they're on their way, so. Just gonna keep. Like, what the? What's the 4 button? Okay, just gonna keep pressing four. Okay, let me just do this. Let me pause the video. What's happening? Yeah. Shh. All right, sorry guys. Sorry guys, it wasn't funny, yes. Let me open the door. It was just my mom talking. Alright, I could have shut it closed. It's moving. Let me pause the video. Alright, so this is what happened next. I already went to the ground floor, as you could see. With the same door section, and the door didn't open. Alright, let me pause the video again. Alright. I was just got stuck there. I wasn't filming, so I got stuck there like for 40 minutes. And this thing, I don't want to get back in there. See, the call button is disabled. This made us stuck. So yeah. The awesome old display. No worries, I could This is what I should do. Why did all the call cancel? They're not working back in. Looks like the POW. Looks like it's a 4 button difficulty. But I don't know about that, so. But just. We have to fix it and bye.